We don't want to have to check that up.
Yeah.
I gave Jason Kidd. No,
I'm not.
With him, and Jason Kidd.
When have you ever?
Kenyon Martin.
When have you ever had Richard Jefferson as a threat?
Don't talk crazy about Richard Jefferson.
With the Nets.
They gonna beat him.
With the Nets.
With the Nets. With Jason Kidd.
Do they still? Well, we had, do they have them as a throwback team?
Yeah, they got Richard Jefferson though.
On 2K right now.
Yes.
I'll kick your ass.
No, you will not. With who?
I'll use Lamelo. You think I'm playing?
Jason Kidd? No?
You make him sound so great right
we gonna,
now.
We gonna get this work done.
What's going on, Law Fam?
Lay,
man. It is your favorite too.
Yeah, man. It's the real Law Twist.
Yeah.
Hey, man. We got LaMelo Ball today, man. He going crazy.
Yeah, no cap, man. Like we told y'all, 2021, man. All content is fair game on this channel, so we're going crazy.
Let us know.
Who y'all think will get Rookie of the Year?
All right. Right. I don't know who his competition is right now because it's LaMelo Ball, so they're going to talk about him a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Yeah, I haven't heard anybody else clout some of the other like, you know,
guys that came in, but
yeah.
LaMelo Ball, he got 22-9.
9 rebounds and 5 assists.
What did Carlos. I said Carlos. What did famous Lowe say? That's in your book?
That boy a bucket.
He a rebounding dude. That's crazy.
One. All right, man, so it's screen recording. We're going to get into it. These are the highlights from Hornets versus the Mavs. Let's go, man. Let's talk about it.
And I think about that frequently, that if you're ready to shoot the ball and you're not getting ready, you're going to take a lot of shots. He has
did that count?
Since the preseason, it's fantastic.
Right, hey!
This ain't the why?
I didn't know he was
what
bouncing.
What is LaMelo doing?
What LaMelo
he's jumping bouncing. Like he at the YMCA. Yeah.
He's bouncy, man.
Right now on the Mavericks
roster.
Like,
but
also because of the position generally listed.
Yeah, I see that form coming in a little bit.
Hey,
it's coming in.
He look like me out there.
50%
yeah. Free throws, you know, gotta make them. Oh, dime. Oh, step. Oh. Face.
LaMelo got a package on, he needed a dime package on 2K.
Oh, I think he was born with
him since he came in.
He was born with Dimer.
His Dimer is Hall of Fame.
Yeah, Hall of Fame Dimer badge since.
Witness what Cleveland's doing.
The bucket. That's a assist.
That was a lot of time.
It was. They'd give it to you, though. No. No. Water.
He and his Trae Young, Steph Curry.
You know when you know, like, hey, this is where you gotta put me. Like that's all he doing. That's a statement shot.
As long as he can make them.
Yeah,
you can make them. You can shoot.
Still.
I like how LaMelo still be like how he was little. He still be moving around like that,
like a kid.
Yeah,
bored.
Oh,
that was at the buzzer too?
Oh, that's how you feel.
Hey, I like how he getting his points out the mud right now. It don't really look like nobody is feeding Melo his points.
He active.
He just like, okay.
He active. That's what I said.
Obviously, being a rookie, he ain't gonna be somebody's first read.
In his YMCA bag.
You hear me?
Moving around.
That's crazy.
Uh-oh.
Screen. Dime. Hey, poster! Who is he?
That's my.
Wait, I know him.
You don't know him.
Yes, I know my boy. Dime.
He played. Who he played?
Come here. Top of the head, buddy.
Collie Stein. Collie Stein.
Uh oh.
Give me them. You like that, young man?
I was say he out there. He active.
He's aggressive.
You look like you've been here before.
He's aggressive.
Easy ball into the lineup.
Splash. Go, man. They winning too. Hey!
Man, what was that?
He shot that little kid. Shot.
You don't know.
Get off me.
That remind me of them little.
I like it.
Them kids that come to the court full of old heads.
Yeah.
And then just get to killing
just
everybody.
Just but he just.
Like, who was this out here? This little kid out here just going crazy.
Man, you ain't nothing like Zoe.
I ain't never seen that shot.
You ain't nothing like Zoe.
Okay. You're not gonna be able to line it up.
He's nothing like Bo. I'm telling you now. He's shooting them jumps too. I wonder what his percentage was.
Come here!
Oh, I thought that was something else. Mud. I thought that was something else, bro.
Luca! Hey! Splash! Bard! How tall is he?
He's down there with 7-footers.
That nigga gotta be 7 foot. Mello 6'9"?
Like Mello
God
is
damn.
Fun. Like, he's like, he just out here having fun with
it. He's chilling. He didn't even jump for that board.
He's trying.
Oh, corner swing that. Okay. Face my? Hey! Alright, okay. I respect the shot.
Yeah, it's there. That's a wide open.
How are you? Same team, Mello. Same team, man.
You packing stats.
That's
right
what
now.
You not gonna do to me. You see me under that
he
ball.
Getting his stat. He said, hey, y'all need to know.
Hey, you see me under that ball. Okay. I thought he was gonna pull it. Dime. Spray. Graham decent.
27 dimes on 37 made baskets.
Leading the league in that.
Board.
Dime.
Dime. I thought he was spraying. Ooh, step back. Hey.
That's
water.
Shot, man.
It's ugly, but it's water. He said it. Board.
You see the way he rebounded that?
He should be grabbing them shits. Hey. Uh oh. Kick back.
That's
hey. Water, man. What the fuck? What?
Y'all better put a hand in this man's face. Cash.
His form is kind of different. Like, I wouldn't be ready for him to shoot. It don't look, it look like a pump fake. You know, when you try to sell a pump fake, it don't even look like a real jumper. He'd be like,
and then
spraying, man.
Hey, he out here. Yeah, I want to know his field goal percentage too.
For real. Because it looked like he just straight taking good shots. Like,
yeah. Yep, give it right back.
Hey, hey.
Cat.
Water. You hear the net. You hear the net.
Look at this. Look at Hardaway. Them on the. Look at them on the sideline. They looking like.
They fans.
He doing it. One more.
Nah.
Hold up.
Okay, all the way. Dunk. Bucket. Damn, he falls.
I just got to get away, man.
Kick out.
Cash.
Spray, spray.
Lefty.
Nope.
Rebound.
Rebound.
Yeah,
that's it.
That's it.
Yeah. That's the clock. Hey, man, what y'all think, man? Rookie of the year?
Man.
Dude, he got the symptoms
LaMelo,
of a rookie of the
we
year.
We always knew LaMelo had the potential. We all knew that he would be the best brother, the best hooping brother out of all.
Yeah, I'm stand on that because I seen Lonzo last week doing some shit. Man, it's gonna be by 40.
So I feel like LaMelo got potential to be
lift some weights. They won that though. They got a young team. They just beat the Mavericks by like a dub piece almost.
But yeah, let us know in the comment section, man. Do y'all feel like LaMelo gonna be the rookie of the year?
Hey,
yes or no?
He got my vote. We'll see how it goes.
And if y'all like these videos, man, let us know. And if there's anything else y'all want to see us do, let us know too. We're going to react to it, man. We're going to have a good time. It's 2021. Happy New Year to all y'all.
All y'all, man. I love all y'all. Everybody is showing up, man.
Nigga, we made.
Nah,
make sure y'all hit that like button.
Hey, because when you hit the like button, we see it turn up, get back in these seats. We keep giving y'all fire videos. That's what we doing this channel, man.
Yeah, man. It's the Real Law Twin.
Yeah.